a sort of bubble so that people can accept them. Be different. Get out of that bubble.
Despite Kenyan women constituting 75% of the agricultural labor force, they face numerous economic challenges due to limited access to resources and inputs, social and cultural barriers, policy and institutional constraints, and the impacts of climate change. The prolonged drought from 2021 to 2023 severely damaged local livelihoods and assets, according to the National Disaster Management Authority, pushing millions into poverty as farm production declined. However, Caroline Ngaya, a livestock farmer from Kitui, has turned challenges into opportunities. With the right breeds, she is making thousands from the sale of her livestock products. Our reporter, Levis Musumba, caught up with Caroline and found the following story.
In the heart of Malele Village, Mutoma Ward, Kitui County, Caroline Ngaya embodies rural resilience and success in livestock rearing.
Nilikuwa nafunga tu kuku tu yeyote, nikipata huko nanunua naweka, lakini wakati huo ilikuwa inanisaidia. Lakini wakati mradi ulikuja na kunisomesha kwanza nikajua ku keep record, nikajua vile naweza separate zile kuku mbaya na zile nzuri kama improved.
Caroline embarked on her journey with training from FAO officers, focusing on livestock breeding and management to mitigate the effects of climate change and food insecurity. Today, she manages a small ranch with 35 gala goats and a thriving poultry farm with 202 birds, turning her farm into a sustainable and profitable venture.
Kwa sasa niko na kuku 202. Last 1 week, niliuza njogo 13. Njogo moja ilikuwa inaingia 15. Nikapelekea mtoto shule, nikalipa. Dume tunachangua zile kubwa, kulingana na size ile inatakikana ya ngala na za kike. Sile zinazaa vizuri mapacha. Juzi niliuza ndume 2. Nikapewa 42,000.
The Women Economic Empowerment through Climate Smart Agriculture Project, funded by the Korea International Cooperation Agency, KOICA, through UN Women, has provided 40 women-led groups in Kitui County with access to climate smart agricultural technologies, financial services, and leadership training.
Tangu hii mradi wa WCSA ulipo tusomesha, nimefaidika sana na chakula. Kama last season, nilitoa ngunia 24, 15 za mahindi, za ndengu 5, za cowpeas 3, na maragwe 1.
Caroline is among the empowered women transforming their livelihoods through this initiative.
Kwa sasa, mama ako na pesa, pesa yake, anjaanjiriwa eti ni mwalimu ama ni nani. Wale mama alikuwa chini kama mimi, aitanji mambo ya eti nitumie, asumbwangi mzee, asumbwangi watoto, ananjifanya na pesa yake.
Phoebe Mutemi, CCM for Gender in Kitui County, emphasizes that climate smart policies are essential in creating an enabling environment for women in agriculture.
Women in the communities have also been educated on policy making, implementation, leadership skills, and so forth.
Through dedication and the right support, women like Caroline are turning challenges into opportunities, driving economic empowerment in rural Kitui County. For KTN News, I'm Levis Musumba.